so good.
So yeah, good. You'll be fine. Oh, what? Where'd my rucksacks go?
Wrong trunk.
Oh, nice. Ooh. I was about to be feel very ripped off.
Does it transfer one thing to base? Did you buy the materials one too?
No, I found that one.
Okay. Just a question. Do you want it?
Give me 2 seconds and I will find out. Do you need materials?
Why does this always happen to me?
What?
You'll find out in a sec.
Oh, did it crash?
Yes. It's the only game I have that crashes.
Well, you sort out your crash. I am going to grab a beer.
I'm going to hit the washroom while it loads back up. I will be right back.
I've got 8 materials.
Very possible. Absolutely no idea.
Yeah, I'd love to know why it keeps crashing on you.
It's weird that it's the only one that does. Who has news?
Oh, you're back in your stuff?
Yeah. Oh,
cool. Okay, cool.
I thought there was a scope on the top. So just like a balance. I check the standing level. But there's only two of them that I need to do this.
Give me a second. I was just checking out a billboard.
So Chuck is our boy. Well, it says I can't. Trying. And if you look like at the base of the weapon, it's not a visual. It's like solid.
What are you talking about?
My god, it looks like it has a scope on it. It's not a scope.
No, that's weird. And you so can't zoom in, can you?
Like, I can't zoom in. And, like, the back of it, it doesn't look like a scope. It's like a hard metal.
Hmm. Super weird. What gun is it?
Long slide. These are brand new. I just got them in. Okay. The Tapsters. Are these my Lushes?
That would make so much sense. The yep. Tapsters. That's too
Talk
funny.
Talk to Anna about her plan to set up a still.
Did you want that rucksack for materials?
If you don't, I'll take it, but if you want to take it.
No, no, we can. I'm way not worried about finding materials.
I don't really. Do I care where Brendan is right now? Is he sleeping? Or is he on. If he's on the watchtower, I'm on.
Woo! Oh yeah, these are your alkies. Yeah, yeah.
Are you prepared to go knock the shit out of a plague heart?
Currently no, but I will be in short order.
So if we can knock this plague heart out, your boy is. Oh, no, no.
I just want my fully automatic shotgun.
3-1-1. Or... yeah. It's better than that. And it's close to the battle.
There we go.
Need
to make this last mag count.
I like the lumberyard the most, but I don't have enough people.
Just one more, no?
What?
You just need one more.
No, I need three more. So the biggest...
oh, damn.
The biggest bases in this map need 8.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, but the lumberyard's fucking
Hello.
Big.
This is Lily Ritter from the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else. But it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
I think we're in Trumbull Valley, aren't we?
No, Trumbull Valley is the one where my map is.
No, 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 like, that's what I mean. Like, yours is in Trumbull
Valley. Yeah, mine's in Trumbull Valley.
Mine was...
something Ridge?
If I take out the nearest plague heart,
no, my old one.
Oh, your old one. I forget.
I think it was Meteor.
Maybe.
This is Providence Ridge.
Yeah, I like this one.
Yeah. It's solid. I didn't know the biggest ones. The only one I found on Will's map had 6, but I also wasn't looking.
That's fair. Yeah, we're gonna take the brewery, yeah? Gotta be on brand.
I know you do. Do we see it from out here? Yep.
Yep.
See it?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, word.
What?
Run!
I'm not even in there, dude.
Oh, shit.
What, you need help?
No, I almost got stuck.
Almost there. Can't let it
go. Oh, I'm gonna be stuck.
Whoa! Nice.
This place looks outpost worthy.
Ooh.
I can't carry that much.
Okay, grab whatever's left. Oh no.
I'm coming.
Hear him. Can't see him.
I'm in.
I wondered if that's the fit you were wearing. I'm going to.
Sharing some goodies with the neighbors might build goodwill.
Ooh, nice.
Is it? Yes.
Yo, I need to talk to you.
That aim snap is so clutch. Is this your new house? Or your new base? Oh, what? The zombie broken just as the cutscene had. Oh, yep, there we go. What? Oh, everything just immediately transfers, eh?
Sort of. Can be removed with programming or by 7 survivors. Do you have to get rid of this?
Hold on, I'm freezing.
Oh no, you can hack it. Knowledge of programming and power.
Oh, I've got a computer's textbook for you. Here.
I think I have I might have a programming one, but I'll take it. I have a homie with an open skill set. Should we be using the large arrow? Yeah, you can hack it, right? You
get here. Boosted.
Cool shit.
There you go.
I don't have a list here. Hmm.
Yeah, no problem.
Now I can fill the trade depot. Okay, we need. Two outposts. What the balls? It didn't have a kitchen. Is a kitchen just good for rationing food, or does it actually produce food?
This gun's dry.
What are we doing now? They're still helping.
Drop the shit off and switch homies.
Alright. I guess we just check out my homies. Okay, we got a homie with the computer knowledge.
Good order.
I would love to know something. Construction. That homie needs to know mechanics, because I'm pretty sure computers can turn into programming. Unless I'm dumb.
It's been known to happen.
Me? There's a car behind and the car beside. Oh, the ambulance pulled up over here? is it not in the park? You know you can switch your guy right in game, like in my server?
Yep, I'm... That's what I did.
Okay, good. Just making sure.
Unless there's...
Okay, I'm gonna have to open up a hospital.
I'm coming. Wait, you got another ambulance?
Computers does not turn into hacking. Yeah, this one's near dead, but...
Oh, yeah. The one without the door.
Computers does not turn into hack. This is... So you have to, like, flat out learn programming. Like that. Computers... No, computers has to turn into something. Oh.
Ooh. You also know you have a plague heart like right beside you, eh?
Yeah. I think Miranda's texting me, but she's meeting with somebody else.
Mm-hmm.
Well, cause she just texted me like out of the blue. It's like, did you know he proposed to her? Or like, I can't believe he proposed to her. And I was like, yes, good for him. Whoever he is. Are you almost ready to leave?
Oh, I'm grabbing a billboard.
Oh.
Yeah, I was waiting on you.
I need a break.
Yo, homie, how do you upgrade your base walls and stuff? Is that just like, cooler if they weren't fences? Yeah, I figured the daybreak thing, because that's how you do, I'm pretty sure that's how you factor in a lot of shit, like new guns and stuff.
Okay, enough of this shit.
Okay. I'm good.
I'm just... Any bounties?
Just cross. They're all crossbow related. Or, except I have one that's kill zombies with explosives.
I also have 175.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town.
Nice.
Won't not help if I don't have any daybreak stuff, because we haven't done any daybreak at all.
What is daybreak?
It's like zombies, like hordes of zombies.
Oh, damn.
Adds to campaign in some way or another. I just... Where is my home?
Oh, that's a cop car.
But I thought I had to, I thought I had to have the daybreak stuff done anyway. worry about it for now, because I don't know Daybreak stuff. You will learn it. I will figure it out. There's a place going for it.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. There's another wandering trader up by your old base.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Sorry, say that again.
There's another wandering trader up by your base. We gotta figure out where he is, but there I saw like the search for homie over there.
Alright, well, we gotta go that way anyways. Let's get the fuck out of here. There's always workarounds for that kind of stuff. Modulars, materials for everyone. You guys are great.
Oh man, I couldn't even imagine that happening. Someone just driving by and taking a door to the face.
Yeah, it is the same. I would do it to somebody if I didn't like them.
You do it to someone that you just, like, didn't care for either way. Like, didn't not like and didn't like, and then you'd laugh about it.
I'll just assume I'm a terrible human being.
Well, you know, birds of a feather.
First, we gotta hit up this home.
Yeah.
We will get to the one-way trader eventually.
Oh, God damn it.
Yo.
Huh.
I think they'll give us better prices in the future.
Nice.
Good. Can I recruit any of you guys?
I'm not so sure about this idea.
What? Actually, your rucksacks.
Oh, you got a rucksack? Nice.
Yeah, he's literally down here somewhere. We're headed to him next. I just want to see what rucksacks these guys have. How much money do I have?
It's good to see you alive.
Next. Serious.
Oh, shit. I was in the wrong tab. I didn't even see all this.
Yeah, I got two materials rucksacks because I need them for base upgrades.
Fair. Yeah, I don't, definitely don't need food or fuel.
I love this whiskey so much.
Oh, what are you drinking?
Trace.
Mm.
So I want to be patriotic about it, but, like, Canadian whiskey is not the answer.
No, it's not great.
Like, I would be patriotic and support the home country if their whiskey wasn't ass.
Like, Crown Royal's, like, decent. Canadian Club is absolute ass.
might die drinking Canadian Club.
It might be the worst thing I've ever put in my mouth.
Yeah.
There's a zombie in there.
Like... Yeah, I don't see anything worth taking. It's like the whiskey equivalent of Smirnoff to vodka.
True.
Where's the zombie? Oh, he is he in there?
I don't think so.
Nope. No.
You fucking bitch.
What? So, we do them once a month. Don't worry, the month will pass very quickly. You got Christmas and shit. Before you know it, it'll be the fucking first.
No shit.
Game. Get me. Oh, I meant to do the attack. I got back in the vehicle.
Woo!
Legs.
Not here?
No, I know where he is though.
Nice.
My neck cracks so much now. I thought that would go a lot smoother.
Well, that's a feral. Oh, no, it's not. No, I'm done.
I just took his legs out. Different. How many dismembered? 50 of 100. We're doing good. Well, I'm doing good with dismemberments. What do you want? Willoughby? Get
me?
Out of here with that bullshit.
What?
It's Willoughby. Get out of here.
Hey, what's up? It's your run. It's your run.
Swanky. Calm some nerves for sure.
That was close. I'm gonna push my luck.
Willoughby. Keep yourself in one piece, kid.
Once he got anything good.
Yeah, dude. Once a month. No, I enjoy having you here, but we only do open streams once a month.
Oh, he's got a grenade launcher.
Yeah, he does. Just a thing.
How are you? Good to see ya.
Nice. Fucking Willoughby, get out of here.
Yeah. Oh, that's me. Jesus, Will.
God damn it, Brandon.
Essentially, yes.
Ooh, more stuff in here.
Oh, I had 9 containers to open.
Oh, damn. I had 2? You got two more in here.
Do I?
Yes, sir, you do.
No, I do not. It's black for me.
Oh, really? It shows up as...
Oh, wrong building. Wrong building. Willoughby.
Fucking Willoughby. Really, no matter what? Wow. Give me a second, I got a grudge.
Oh, I missed. I missed again.
Here you draft. Cool.
That's it. We needed that.
Oh, is your door gone? Oh, it is gone. Nice.
Gee. Check out what our alphas need.
Oh, we're down two doors.
What are
hey, a beer in the morning is the best way to survive the apocalypse, don't you think?
Travel to the hardware store to look for the parts for the still. Wow. My shit is full. Do we have an outpost nearby?
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, can I claim an outpost nearby? Oh, don't do it. Just gonna fucking steal my car. There we go.
No, that was me.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, did I hit her?
Collection. There we go. Oh. Oh, what a shit show. Yeah, drive down there. Turn? I mean, we are going to need to
yes, for sure. Park, this should clear up.
Only a little bit. Mean.
Oh, it's in the blue building.
Yep.
The outpost there would be a real game changer.
Thankless work, my friend.
Got it.
Nice.
Okay, that's bad.
Oh, I dropped all my mines? That's no fun. Yeah. spooshed.
Nice.
Woo. I need you to get out of here, Anna. You're just you're causing a bigger problem than you're solving.
Woof.
Okay, let's do this.
Sure, why not?
Thought I told you to go lay down.
Whoa. She probably needs it too.
Talk to Anna and give her the parts of the steel.
There's also a bunch more stuff in here for you to search. Going over to the gas station, trying to get you some gas. Got some.
Nice, nice.
Ooh. Refueled. Oh shit.
What?
Never mind. Thank you. Oh, fucking whore.
You chopped his arm off. For filling up the wizard van.
Yeah, no reason. We needed it.
Yeah.
You want to take out another play cart?
Once you respawn.
Sure.
I'm just carrying like a bunch of goods. I'm not carrying useful shit.
Yeah, yeah. And a bunch of my shit's like damaged, so.
Oh, no, there was a... There was a plague zombie behind there. All our vehicles are over there with that juggernaut.
Oh, where's the juggernaut?
In the town. Remember we went to the ambulance?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's a hard
one. Yeah, there's one kicking around. So if you look on the map, there's like these two cars. They were both ours. Both destroyed. They were a part of our garage at one point. But I tried to destroy a jug with a Miragra. And here I am. The jug is still alive.
Yeah, it didn't go so well.
Nah. Not my smartest play. Oh, I know.
It's okay, you've done worse.
Better at it.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, boy. I've done way.
Like in Halo, the, what was it, a rocket launcher and a shotgun?
Rocket launcher and a shotgun. That's all I need. A couple grenades. Solve the problem.
You really like your grenades.
I used to hate them. Once you learn to be effective with them, they're pretty
cool. Yeah, 100%.
Welcome to my hood.
Yo, I'm